Do they skedaddle?
Yeah.
When you get close? Shit, I left this open.
Just like Scott said.
He said what? He did what?
I said he didn't seem like he was looking forward to talking to his mother.
He tries as hard as he can. I guess, you know, it's a challenge. Where are you going? No, this is that. The trail goes up this way. We could go that way and explore. This is the way we came in the car, I think. Oh, fuck if I know.
Back the other way. The way we came from is where we went in the car.
Okay.
It's a good thing we can track the car, though.
What can we do?
Track the car.
Well, this is a big long barrier island. We can't really get too lost. But I think this was the wrong turn. I just saw that thing that said bike path and followed it. Oh, there's a bike path right there. I didn't see it. Yeah. Oh, this is nice. But it's not lasting very long. Look at that stretch up there.
Yeah.
Oh my God, honey. What are we gonna do? Huh? There's a place for lunch. We weren't near this when we were in the car. Where are we?
No, we were down the other street.
We should have lunch around here on the way back. Unless you're hungry now. It's 3:20 after 3. What, honey? I can't hear. What'd you say? Huh?
We should probably eat.
Oh. Now you're angry?
Well, I've said it 3 times.
You're mumbling it. It's windy out here. Good God. Want to go sit down and eat? I mean, go. Oh, what'd that say? Buses, RVs permitted. Huh.
Thank you.
Yeah, they are permitted. I can't imagine driving down on this thing with a...
It says they're not permitted. It has a circle and a cross.
Circle. No, look at it right there.
I know. It says no bus, no golf carts or motorcycles.
Oh, on this trail, yeah. Talking about over there. On that road, there's signs that say buses and RVs are permitted.
Oh.
You can park them there. Oh. Oh, fuck. No RVs on this thing. I'm not even sure they're supposed to have golf wagons on here. Because they can drive those if they have brake lights and turn signals, they can drive them on the road. I think.
They are not supposed to be on here though.
Nah, that's right, Demi. Want to go back there and have lunch? Or want to go a little further and
Let's
see?
Go a little further.
Huh?
Let's go a little further.
Okie dokie. Are you sure you don't have any complaints? All good?
Yep.
You want to head back from here and have lunch, or you want to go push north a little further?
Whatever you want to do, Michael.
What, honey?
Whatever you want to do. Look at them. See all the lizards? I don't know if they're just lizards or
How big are they?
Some of them are pretty damn big.
And those are iguanas.
And most of the ones I've seen, they're big, but I don't necessarily think they're iguanas.
Let's see.
I think he posed for the picture. He stuck his head up like this.
I think if we're gonna have lunch, it's gotta be back there. I don't see going this way any place. We can just go one or two more miles and then turn around and go back. Sound good, honey?
I'm sending all my pictures to Scott.
Uncle Chubbs. I'm sending all to Aunt Michelle and Aunt Laura. Aunt Michelle seems to get annoyed. Why do I need to see all this? Well, don't look at it.
Really? That's what she says?
Well, the gator one.
Oh.
Just what I needed, a gator.
Looks like something's dead and something's eating it.
A smell?
No, there's a lot of ants. Looks like they're eating something.
That's probably not the best bench to sit on for your water break. Okay.
Well, was that what we were doing, the water break?
Let's go a little further north. We're at 5 miles almost now. So your circles are going to close today, aren't they? Okay. Yeah. Want to ride along this path a little? See what the hell is here?
What path?
This one. Is it what? We might run into some mud that we can't get out of. What is it? Mud?
Water.
Oh. Okay, never mind this path. Yeah, we're not going through that. Unless we want to just get wet. What do you see? Turtle? What are you pointing at?
Iguana.
Oh.
Did you see him?
Yeah. Ah, damn it. He's gonna run. Because the sweat drips in my eyes when we stop. Huh? You have to send them in an iguana? Uncle Chubbs? I'm gonna let you go first.
What?
I'm letting you go first, honey. Thank you. There was one right my way.
I saw him.
I didn't want to squish him. Osprey. I bet they catch those. The iguana probably be good eating for those guys. So you really dislike bike riding, honey? Want to head back for lunch?
Yeah.
Okay. There's no cars or motorcycles. Doesn't say anything about golf wagons.
Yeah, I assumed that was a golf cart, not a car, because we were in a car.
You did. That's further south, you know, Everglades.
Did you hear the Everglades are on fire?
Yeah, Uncle Chubb said he could see the smoke from his house.
Yeah, that's what Fran was saying.